Congratulations, we'll discuss, without a hint of a fuss. I speak without a frown, it is a plural noun.
Her congratulations on their wedding explain in a manner totally clear and plain.
I speak without any hesitations, good wishes, felicitations.
Are descriptions two in my view?
Two descriptions, one without doubt presents, best wishes, compliments.